Who goes to Arby's? Who's keeping Arby's in business?
Who do you think?